Hey bro, this is Energy Drinks. Hi everybody, this is Crazy Wyatt on YouTube.com. Energy Drinks, show nozzles, pop to the order of caffeine. YouTube, until any 80 cells on energy drink. Don't so tell, cheers, bitch. Weather report, what about on my Nexus 5X smartphone? 409. Right now. Wind windy, cloudy, foggy. Got my Serta heat blanket on Amazon. Oh, Walmart.com. Regular heat blanket, regular blanket, stove on. 48, feel like 43, partly cloudy. Air quality, 27 fair. Yellow screen, light green. That's all. That's a bit crazy. Hey, look at your music CDs. YouTube, would you comment down below? You like Gwen Stefani, Del, or both? I know my. Probably like of her soul, but I know she was a big, big No Doubt fan. People was. Health sensitives should monitor the air quality in the next few hours. Oh, man. Good old Joe Biden. Okay, I did precipitation for months later. Here. Observation high 59, low 41, average high 44, low 28 yesterday, high 59. Low 41, dew point 36 degrees, humidity 62%, so no high and low. Pressure 30.12 inches, high 30.12 inches, low 29.81 inches. UV 4 moderate, yellow, wear sunglasses, apply sunscreen, pollen 3.5, low, medium, yellow screen, light green. Freedom Pollen Theater/Jupiter, JUNIPR. Today's condition, the amount of pollen in the air for Wednesday will be on the increase, but will still remain in low range. This rise is a result of seasonal, normal weather conditions, which are favorable for the production in DISPERSAL of pollen. Two good days and nights. Of the weather. Sun and moon. Sunrise 6:33 in the morning. Tyhook. Sunset 5:41 p.m. The moon waxing GIBBOES. The 10 days. Working way better than that last night. And then all that. February 24th to March 5th. Tonight, low 30. Mostly cloudy. Thursday, high 46. Low 29. Mostly sunny. Friday, high 49, low 40, mostly sunny. So, Friday, picture mode icon, 5, raindrop, 30% icon. Friday night, description, mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of rain, lows in the upper 30s, southwest winds up to 10 miles per hour, I guess up to 20 miles per hour after midnight. Saturday, high 55, low 46, mostly sunny. Saturday night, picture mode icon. 5 raindrops, 30% night cloud. Saturday night, description, most cloudy with a 30% chance of rain, lows in the lower 40s. Sunday, high 57, low 32, mostly cloudy. Man, each night 30%. Sunday night, picture mode icon. 5 Raindrops 3%, night clouds Sunday night. Discretion most probable with a chance of rain. Lows in the 30s. Chance of the rain 3%. Monday high 50, low 33, partly cloudy. Tuesday high 49, low 35, partly cloudy. Next Wednesday high 55, low 41, partly cloudy. Next Thursday high 55, low 39, mostly sunny. Next Friday high 51, low 37, mostly sunny. So Friday March 5th night, picture morning icon, 3 snowflakes, 40% night cloud. Friday, March 5th, night, description mostly clear with a chance of rain, snow mix, chance of precipitation 34%, low temperatures around 37 degrees, dew point will be around 32 degrees, wind average humidity of 69%, winds will be 5 miles per hour from north. So the hottest day. Probably be yesterday. And you had today. What was it back? Probably back 59. What was it called? The hottest night will be Saturday, low 46, mostly sunny. Then you have 30% chance of rain. And the coldest day. Was Thursday? High 59, mostly sunny. Coldest night will be Thursday, low 29, mostly sunny. So YouTube one, leave me a comment down below. How is your weather? MSN. That'll work out good. COVID MUTANTS, science to the rescue. Oh, that'd be interesting. The best TV show that lasted only one season with pictures. New coronavirus variant spotted in California raises alarms. By revokes Trump's bans on many green cards applications for new workers. By an order supply chain review aim chip shortages. Israel study says PFIZR vaccine very effective in real world use. New image from rover shows Mars in high definition. Sure signs you already had. COVID says new signs with pictures. The next wave of coronavirus is coming, says Dr. Peter Hotez. With video, can't do the video because of copyright law. My dad said there won't be. That ain't gonna happen. It's kind of weird to kind of feel like they want to do that kind of control, but that'd be a conspiracy. Girl fatal shot herself with mom's gun while filming video. That's fucked up. Hundreds Idaho wolves could be killed under new legislation. Democrat furry FURY with GOP exposed in House. Florida official who set up a vaccine site for AFFLUENT zip codes and created a VIP list is under investigation, sheriff's offices. Awkward moment as House Republicans leader clash over Trump speaking at CAPC. Phil didn't do that. Everybody else did. What? This is really weird. Biden stimulus bill is left of LENIN filled with spinning porn, says Senator John Kerry. Private responsible for the big lie and the cup. Right. Happened years ago. World Wide Web, as we know, it may be ending. Okay. Sleeping 5-year-old found in school bus lot after missing drop off and no one told her mom. Coronavirus pandemic may cause this big problem that has nothing to do with COVID. A baby with COVID-19 had 51,000 times more viral particles than other young patients, and experts aren't sure why. COVID-19 vaccine worked. Here's the real-world proof. New details on IOTR accused of stealing Nancy Pelosi laptop with video. Can't show the video because of copyright law. Husband who pushed pregnant wife to her death after posing for a selfie with her, and Cliff returned to tribute photo months later. Fact check, face masks do not cause bacterial PNEUMONIA. DC Mayor MURIEL BOWESER process sister died from COVID as the city passes 1,000 deaths. Oof, wow. Yeah. Democrats attack fake news and Republican crimes fell. New York City, new honor, and ANARCHIST city. Biden scrapes controversial Trump order. With computer chip scares Biden order supply chain review. Australia passes a law forcing Google and Facebook to pay news publications. The prosecutor claims HAKANAYSAL 40 took out insurance shortly before he killed his wife. SEMARAYSAL 32 in the Butterfly Valley in their native Turkey in 2018. It's the same because of money and greed, that's that jealousy, cheating, and stuff like that. So Google News Word News on the Nexus 5 X Mark. I was like, that sounds very, very efficient. First COVAX vaccine shipment arrives in GHANA as developing world hopes to catch up. Australia passes new media law that will require Google, Facebook to pay for news. Facebook. Tussle with Australia over news is just the beginning. Facebook pledged to invest $1 billion in news after Australia's standoff ends. Depending on Australia's social media law won't save journalism. Google, Facebook on the Barbie. That's a Barbie. That's Barbie. Facebook faces years of reckoning after showdown in Australia. Biden says he has read report on KHASHOGGI Vernon Hill. Vernon Hill. The influence of my life in prison. Top secret Saudi documents show KHASHOGGI assassins use company seized by Saudi Crown Prince. U.S. report on KHASHOGGI death expected to single out Saudi Crown Prince, sources says. How Biden can strike a blow against Saudi Arabia's human rights violation. Canada Biden calls Saudi Arabia a PRIAH. He now has to deal with it. Biden call with Saudi King expected soon. PSAK. I should have been crazy. Good one. Camp set to add teachers. VULNERABLE. Georgians to vaccine priority list. Alaska governor tests positive COVID-19. The Hill. Lamarck verdict in Germany sentenced Syrian for aiding crimes against humanity. Scoop NETANYAHU. Biden to keep Trump's sanctions on international criminal court. NAVALNY no longer. DESIGNATED. Prisoner of CONSCIENC by AMNETY International. Over 25 tons of cocaine seized by Germany. BELGIUM in a historic call. Russia shows off new COVID-19 vaccine factory, even as people hesitate to get the shot. China says our new core issue at critical point. DISSIDENTS urge I to keep pressure on THRAN says regime weakest point in history. North Korea believes U.S. should enter nuclear deal first. No new limit poses. The Iran deal is fragile. Here's what the Biden administration can do. The Hill. Marijuana, LEGALIZADON, gets first GOP sponsored in Pennsylvania. Investigation undercover 7 incidents of COVID vaccine waste in Shelby County, 2,400 doses wasted. Biden says administration will probably mail out millions of masks soon. People in France, Germany, and the UK are turning down ASCRA. What's behind coronavirus vaccines? SKAPTICISM. COVID-19 special. COVID-19 vaccine that scientists who's been right about them predictions. What's next? Why is the EU running into so many difficulties with its COVID vaccine campaign? Europe's RELUCTANEC to use OXFORD/ASTR. CENECA's needless slowing down its rollout. South Korea first doses of ASTR. ZNECA vaccine distribute to health centers and care homes. May launch a vaccine clinic in Bedford for veterans. U.S. News. Google News on the next is quite smartphone. Miscalculating SINEMA and MANCHIN could end up costed by political CONTRIBUTINS link ERCOT board ABBOTT and the state committee now investigating the trouble ENTITY. Mitch McConnell and Nancy Pelosi plan for investigating the Capitol attack is bizarre partisan concept. Fine. LAPD investigating Koreatown assault on Air Force that as possible hate crime. Inside a battle over race, class, and power at Smith College. California candidate for governor accuses NEWSOM of creating an education quota gap during COVID. California Governor GAVIN WSOM signed 600 stimulus check bill. Here's who qualified for California 600 stimulus payment and when they can expect to get it. GAVIN WSOM needs to get a grip before he faces recall election. Recall talks grows in NEWSOM. California's governor are under siege. California vaccine EQUIT program will change after MISUES codes. U.S. Navy veterans have a mental health crisis dies after officer in KNELTY on his neck. Navy vet died after police KNELTY on his neck. For nearly 5 minutes, having alleged the death bullet or burning him. Alpha Navy vet died after police in KNELT on deck. A mental health crisis family says, please don't kill me, Bay Area Navy vet dies after police allegedly nail on his neck. Oof. Navy vet died after officer KNELT on his neck, family says. Navy veteran told police to KNELT on his neck, please don't kill. Awkward moment as House Republican leaders clash over Trump speaking at CPAC. This is a sign of how much trouble the GOP brand is in. Romney says Trump likely Republican nominee if he runs in 2024. Pending Mitch McConnell's would like Trump to fade away. Democrat risk doing too little with the power they have in Washington to him. Fight within the GOP is disrupting Biden's playbook. Postmaster General taunt Dems. He's stuck with me for good. USPS. The joy to Congress get used to me. Democrats odds over. Letter to me. Seek Postmaster General out. OUSTER. Mr. Jones said USPS may slow down first class mail. Focus on fate of $15 minimum wage. Senate and House prepared to take up Biden's $1 trillion relief bill. That's what I'll talk about. You do $18 only. And you're moving to Paramore Plus for final season. That'll be interesting. But, you know, like that for free or season pass. That'd be interesting. So that's news. That's news. So what's up, YouTubers in YouTube land? What's up, bitches? So watch it, Wrong Turn, E2A2 Salts Only Radar, HEI Definition Blu-ray, $9.99, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 4. I don't know what to think so far. They changed the game and all of the above, you know, way different all the other ones. Ones or six. So, yeah. So, YouTubers, YouTube land, need to be 18,000 radar, unrated, paranormal activities. First movie is three unrated. The second movie is two unrated. HEI definition, Blu-ray, PlayStation 1, PlayStation 4. Then, you know, all the rest are Netflix. Number three, one radar, no alternative ending. Fourth movie is four unrated. The fifth movie is the Mark one's unrated. The sixth, the Ghost Dimension unrated. And Paramore, I want plus or whatever. So I will rent that for $19.09, 24/7 or whatever. So yeah, whatever. Or buy $19.09. PGB is also number one rated on 100. 7th supposed to be in March. So the in May we got this Blu-ray plus digital HD. So all the collect movies, so the complete movie collection included all 7 unrated films. 7 to 5 chapter, each unrated of all this, you know. So each VHS is also only if you go to $14.90. I'm gonna do all. I'm gonna get HBO Max $14.90. Number one. And it's Disney Plus $14.90. Number one. Should not tell my older sister pay Hulu Live Plus TV. Should not tell my dad pay for Netflix. iTunes cards. Cause they have that here. I don't know if it's radar or unrated. I got this on Amazon. That they don't have Saw 8. So PlayStation Outward Sword, PlayStation 4, HD High Definition, Blu-ray, UGB, HSL only, Saw, Jigsaw, rated R. Lionsgate Films, Twisted Pictures, you know, the first one was that, could be After Dark Production. I don't know. The new one, supposed to be in May, UGBH is also only radar, unrated. Where are they gonna go? Yeah, but the Jigsaw, no, but all 7 H Max, I don't know. But like that, I will rent it for $19.90. Buy $19. But yeah, I probably did $19.90 or more. But I bought it. And these are all Amazon. May. They used to be made number one. Saw, Spiral, Chris Rock, Theater Radar, on Radar. So. I'm gonna come right here. This with, you know, Nuns and The Only One and Annabelle's, the Conjurings. We got Chris L A L L O. VGVH is also right on. So, in June. So, the first movie is The Nun. Number 2, Annabelle Creation. Number 3, Annabelle. Number 4, Annabelle Coming Home. Number 5, The Conjuring 1. Number 6, The Conjuring of LALLORONA. Number 7, The Conjuring 2. Probably like that, then probably Conjuring 3. As the ER 8 movies, all 9, Paranormal Activities of 6, but 7. So, yeah. Each make number 1. Because, like that, that will be radar. But the Conjuring 3 be HBO Max. You know, for each of the ages on Sony, radar, make number 1, HBO Max. That's because, May. So I don't know if they're gonna have all these on here, cause like me, I just need the Conjuring 1, but Netflix Play Answers all above, you know, and the Curse of L A L L O R O, that gets through Netflix. We have the Purge. So yeah. Was that, cause like that, that's WB, Warner Brothers, The Nun, Annabelle, and the Curse of LA. But The Purge is Universe Studios. Like I said, you know, $19.90 for rent, 30 days, PlayStation is radar, YouTube. So, the first movie, The First Purge. The second movie, The Purge, number 3, Icon will go back, which is number 3, The Purge Anarchy, number 4, The Purge Election Year, number 5, Forever Purge, that'll be the new one. I rent, buy, whatever. It's like that, of course, that coming up. July. So, So I got the first purge, the purge. I got a ramp, probably the purge anarchy, and I got the purge electioneer and the brand new one, obviously. There we goes. Need to read your comment down below what you're looking for. Music, TV, books, movies. YouTube, comment down below. Breakfast, lunch, snack, dessert. Time Jones, Love Boy, Diggy Dairy Queen, Master Rum, Diggy Dairy, Starbucks, Subway. So, my dad, tuna casserole, tin, no peed, I'm gonna go to one, I gotta do that big bowl. So, I can eat on my laptop, watch it, so forth. Say 20 minutes, I'm on number 4. I got 5 then. Here is 6 and 7, and the 8's got to go up there and talk that. I don't know about the new round turns, way different than others. But YouTube just off the radar. I think everything like that, but Blu-ray on Amazon sold out. YouTube just off the radar. But I don't know what would be. I guess I can chat on the price for it on DVD. But it's probably everywhere else, you know. HE high definition Blu-ray, but Lion Gate Films, they made this one, and I think 20th Fox made all the rest. So yeah, crazy, right? Very interesting. YouTube, comment down. You're gonna get Paramore Plus. I wonder about that. Kind of figured that would be a possibility, but and you got Paramore Activity, you know, Paramore makes them too, so people be like that. But then again, you know, I could buy the season pass, and then I don't have to do that. Cause like Paramore Plus is Nickelodeon, CBS, MTV. Probably MTV too. Comedy Central. Well, Yonder. That's TV line, YouTube. So tuna casserole at 10, great value. Voila, big bow. And my blizzard, large blizzard. Okay. I wonder microwave melt, getting rid of the melt and chocolate cake, but I don't know. Number one food probably got a good Kentucky. YouTube one. You need to do 3 things to get a good account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe and click and get your bell shot. You haven't done that. Batter 3, saying that means appreciate it. 1,000 subscribers, congratulations, proud of them. Earn and deserve it. Google, YouTube, Paycheck, Partner Program, you know, do, ads, AdSense, all the stuff. Gets the money and all that. He done that. They both did Detroit style pizza. And you got Streeterville made his own version of a pizza pit. That looks so good. Yeah, KBD Production. Canada, over here. You got all kinds of different pizza places. I know that's Canadian saying they in America. But then again, yeah, be far away. Poor Illinois. Never been one, never will be one. Bowling Alley is so selling in. And pizza, you need to do something because, you know, Big Alma, Illinois could save it, but Big Ten, Big State, App, and Illinois, they can save their pizza up. Sam won't, because, you know, I don't think it was that long ago. So it would be 4 years, 2017. 2018, 2019. Nah, 2020, coronavirus. Yeah, coronavirus. Yeah, but then, yeah, no. Because Salem, Illinois, they lost their Long John Silver. So. Yeah. No, what up, bitch? Let's go with money report. Money report. Oh, yeah, I got the eFlow. And it gave me some samples. We'll see about that. So, Friday, we're going to, hopefully Friday, Saturday, is eFlow, eRage, Black. Sour Bomb, Pink Lemonade. You do each of it until 188. It's also an energy drink and powder. I think 370 caffeine, I believe. We will learn the caffeine. How God. So I'll show you the stuff, samples out of that. So Amazon come with theirs. So yeah. Probably the probably already didn't really know about money report. So $612.75. Okay, here's my last QVC payment. So Penny $33.40. Hold amount $50.72. No, well, let's go email Gmail. That's probably the ink. Ink probably be coming. What up? Got to get more tired thick. Yes, two F400 prices. 400 Mach 21. I don't know. I haven't been getting them. 400 Hux. I don't see they have that for Illinois Casey's. Could. Running out. Because I won't be back tomorrow, but Friday, Saturday, the new one. I'm excited about that. They said they was, you know. So, that's going to be awesome. Hopefully, that's going to go downtown. Hope. My YouTubers in Toledo, let's make number one tomorrow night. Thursday night, CW, EGBG is also Legacy Season 3. 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, Eastern, be number one. Legacy Season 3, CW, Thursday night. Now we got American Idol. This is for everybody. American Idol, YouTubers, you comment down below. Your favorite, 2 Big Hours, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, YouTube remake number one. Sunday night, ABC. Here we go, The Judge, Lana Richie. Can't appreciate a bitch be crazy, but it's fun, you know, respect, all the above. Luke Bryan, my main man, and the host is Ryan Seacrest, but YouTube remake it number one. Then we have Comedy Central. Yes, South Park. Back indeed. Back in action. I heard a Google News, but I've been liking on my Facebook about this. But we have South Park coming back one night only. March 10th, Wednesday. 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. Each of these channel and each is also make number one. You know, about vaccinations. 1 hour, one night only. It's gotta be a treat. But like me, I don't know, Legacy's still going, so I don't know when I'll be watching it. Because I gotta watch it. Would be nice, but Legacy, you know, of that, you know, it was originally, you know, Thursday, 7 p.m. search for my time during Narver Pop 2 with Captain Eaters, but probably Legacy. So, the Monday, Red State Update YouTube Patreon podcast, you know that by now. So, probably be Tuesday, because. Let's go right here with counters. Because, like me, I probably will play Tuesday HBO Max. So, yeah. Tuesday monitors. So. Because Monday, Red Day Update, YouTube page, and podcast. So, yeah. So, I'm very excited about today. So, YouTube is also making up one. So, big three things. That's my TV. YouTube, comment down below. YouTube, doing this one. Did you see debris coming up March? What about Instagram? Memphis. Or whatever. But I'm going to get one ready for the show. She's doing speeches again. A plus, got Goldberg's done. Need to do Heartland. Got Young Shelton done. Speeches got canceled. School got canceled. So, yeah. Say she like WandaVision. I would assume MTD would like that. It should comment down below what you think about the actress got fired from Star Wars Mandalorian. What do you think about Should not tell Bitch to be crazy. Didn't know she was a UCF fighter. She's in Deadpool. Kind of slave last night. Oh, weird. Ah, man. Know this got to blow up on YouTube. Seen some weird. Don't know this YouTuber. The line is being for real or not. YouTube just also make number one. I think ITP and Zing Plus we bought on J has to do cycle pack or their brand new CD in March. Have it effortless and more TGA one. So yeah. They said Avril she's gonna have a new CD, but you know Wikipedia not saying that. But you know they said it will be this year. I hope it's soon. So that's gonna be incredible, you two doing. I haven't seen one. I'm excited. That's all the music. Yeah, Twisted. Catch one. She has actually been on the ground. Twisted. Magic Ninja. Plus, I have a new CD. Can't wait. It shall be. Oh, I'm so tired. So beam. Gonna be the PlayStation 3 college football. Pretty well like 25 to 15. 10. Clemson Tigers, one loss. Hopefully, they up there like 6 or 5 or 8, playing for marbles. Proof of the pudding. 8-3 chaos. 6-6. 6 wins. Those are a terrible quarterback, but win 6 games. 3 hours. Rematch with Redemption. Big fuck. No big win. Big game. Big huge. There's a upset. Offense defense. Dramatically change. So yeah. Bad loss will be Virginia, Miami University, 186 5. One more than the best team will be Clemson Tigers, hopefully, ACC or Upcat. Louisville, they got beat. A lot of upset. Ohio State. Guy who beat him. Oklahoma got beat. Notre Dame Parish, they beat Michigan. So yeah, it's gonna be very, very interesting. So oh yeah, I'd have to go on Facebook. I know everybody have, the Facebook app on their smartphones and all that, but I know, so I gotta do this. Just happy birthday to me. I think I did it right. Hope I did it right, but maybe I didn't. Okay, I can set things. When I got on the much Facebook game. There we go. Had to do that really quick. So I did it right. I told Eflo we had a good email conversation. Hydrates it all night. Go get their energy drinks. Energy power. So I got three. So yeah, see about. I hope I like them. I'm screwed in. I love Once in a Long Time of Peter Gabriel, the Book of Love covers. Man, you got people done a great job, and you know, that's said, you know, you want to like their video, favorite the video, and comment, you know. They done so great job, and that's the saying about it, because you want to, you know, they should, you know, want to do that. You know, American Idol, America Got Talent, you know, do. Because, like, judges and fans, you know, I'd say they're going to be like, boy. Because that's the saying about it. That's what they needed audition with, that cover. And, man, because, you know. But true of that, you know. I guess they could do that, because you could do that online and all the above, you know, of that. But, well, that's the saying about that, you know. True that, you see what you could be made of. But, you know, the people have, you know, there'd be others that haven't liked and favor and comment and all the above, you know, we're doing. I have confidence they would be able to pull off. But like that, you never know what, you know, American Idol and what direction they're gonna go to. Like that, you know, they earn and deserve it. Done a great job. I love that about YouTube, you know, covers of my favorite song, and they do it. They do an incredible job. They do an incredible job. Amazing job. I just love that about YouTube. Not much good or whatever, but man. Because this is just big, you know, very big. Because like that, you know, I'll learn, you know, of that, of South Park, Tweek and Craig, of that song on all above, you know, I remember the show that I don't know if it's on Facebook or on YouTube or whatever, but that's my go-to song. So YouTube, you comment down below, what is your go-to song? That's, you know, my go-to song. I love that. When you go through everything, you like that, you know, people do a horrible job at it. You have people done a great job. Like that, you know, I think, you know, I don't know why that'd be a bad thing. I think, you know, all the people like on all the above, you know, I should, you know, be able to, you know, like the video, favorite the video, and comment and be like, hey, give this a shot, you know, see what you can do, American Idol and America Got Talent. Because, you know, even like that, you know, send the online video. But you gotta see what you can made of, you know. All that, but I say that would have been a perfect audition. Cause I wish, you know, I can all my YouTube videos of links and stuff and that, you know, would do. But because, you know, her talent, you know, because you go right there, you know, like that, never really cared for The Voice, X Factor, didn't care for it, should have supported it, Simon Cowell showing all of the above, you know, because like this is what meant to be, because, you know, American Idol, America Got Talent, yeah. Because, you know, what goes through is, you know, like, what? of good stuff goes through. But surely that you can't be def be I'm not saying you'd be one hit wonder. You know, define and all the above and stuff of that, you know, would do. It's like that, say they could write good songs, do their own material and all the above, be able to do other songs or whatever. You see a lot of question marks about whatever, you know what I mean? A lot of question marks, right? Yeah. Like that, you know, these people, you know. Passions, emotionals. And it's their own style of the song too. Such a good stuff. It's gonna be the worst. Tired, don't know. Guess do whatever here, man. But Thursday, you know, be you know, won't be making the YouTube video. YouTube is also make number one, Legacy Season 3, CW Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Probably make number one. Legacy Season 3. Hopefully, we can brand new energy drink. Hopefully, it's gonna be good. Like that, it might not be good. It's not gonna, although not gonna be good, that's gonna be bad. No, man. So tired. I don't know if I'm gonna like the new wrong turn. I have no idea. So deaf. That's just incredible, you know. All my favorite horror movies, you know. Intense. Saws. None of them could join. The Curse of LALORO. Purge. Room based on one. My sister said buy it, bought it, saw, but old thing. The escape room. Probably. It's funny how like, Game of Thrones make that. I don't know if it does or not. I said Wolf Creek 3. This season's three. HBH is all on right. You got iTunes. Incredible. Yeah. HBH Chamberlain, comment down below. Baseball. You're gonna have your championship soon. I will do. In college basketball, then you have March Madness. What do you think about that? So, very interesting. Yeah, curious if you have any more lovers. I'm excited about that. Oh, yeah. I didn't really talk about that. No easy payment. So I paid full price of it. So I get them before they sell out. Because they one of my favorites. I got to kick. That's in progress, huh? That's what happened right there. March 1st. I don't know if I'd be able to get black and white cookies again or not. So yeah. So tired. Oh yeah, always forget to promote days Monday through Friday. 2 PM Central, 3 PM Eastern, and 12 PM Pacific. HBH the number one days, how they make Brandon all of them, NBC Monday through Friday. I'd be getting hat. I'm excited for Friday, Saturday. I hope it go downtown Chinatown. Hopefully it's gonna be good. If not, yeah, I'll go eBay, PayPal, see if they have people to contact me. I'm not gonna do Jolly Rancher, you know, whole grain bullshit. Pussy of one, I think it gave me a bonus. So I gotta take these off. I think I'm getting hot. Oh. Such a moving ground. Laundry and trash. The other trash in there, cuz no trash. Bananas, dead of milk. Two bananas, whole gallon of milk. Like junk, a great value, 2%. Don't last March 5th. Tons of oat milk. Tons of oat milk. Pitch. Tons of them. Crazy. Kind chocolate and apple. I want to do. Wish I had all the time. Oh no. Oh, awesome. Okay. Probably more. I could try it. Let's see this and see how much price. See of the cheapest. There we Shadow of INNISTRAD. $43.90. Have the other one about. Here, see about eBay, PayPal. I kind of tip it of getting one. I need Axie Anarchy shampoo. You know, I have to get Gold Temptation. Say maybe Amazon is the cheapest. If I have another credit card, it will be free. $47.40. $8 shipping handling, get it free. The tax, $3.47. Nice. That's very tempting to get it. So far, I know I got 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16. So far. Probably got more. Yikes. Size. Let's catch one comes back. That would be very, very tempting to get that. Oh boy, 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 boy. Away all the subway cards. I would love to do that. I might do that. I might do that. I don't know if I will or not. Rowlett watermelon candy. I should do. Worst show ever. Have a careful. Yeah. Probably just gonna end the show, so sorry, apologies to you, YouTube, Googles, God, Godfather, King, King, Queens. You do something. I do. I'll get a pop tune for the caffeine and a Coke Monster. YouTube is YouTube one. So we'll be back tomorrow, Thursday night. Each of you should make number one legacy. $380 only. CW. 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 Friday night. No, CW Thursday night. Legacy 380. That's 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, Central Pacific. Each of you should make number one. And days, Sunday night, I mean, Sunday night, American Idol, 2 big hours, ABC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, number one. The judges will be Lionel Richie, Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, host, Monday through Friday, days. NBC, 10 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Pacific, 12 p.m. Pacific, number one. So we got that March 10, 1 hour. 1 hour only, 1 hour. Vaccination, South Park. Special, whatever special. March 10th, Comedy Central. On a Wednesday night, 9 p.m. Central. 10 p.m. Eastern and 7 p.m. Pacific. Easy age is only gonna be number one. Number one. 9 days. So there we go. And YouTube age is also only. We're on turn. I'm a double away to say about that. So yeah. So hopefully Friday, Saturday night, 7 p.m. Central my time. It will be E-Flow, E-Range, Black. Sour Bombs Pink Lemonade. Each of you eight use all the energy drink powder. Thank 370 caffeine. So I'm very, very excited. So yeah. So I'm gonna eat dinner at 10, tuna casserole, be on my computer, try, you know, watch Saw 4 on radio, so it's on my, I get those twisted pictures. So, say 20 minutes maybe. So sorry, apologies to everybody. You know, Google, YouTube, Kings, Queens, God, Godfathers, God, Godness, YouTube, Sane, Nod, Republic, Dutiful, Gavin, YouTube, Dalsonin, Monster, Coke, YouTube, YouTube, One. So, Energy Drink Show, Nod, Republic, Dutiful, Gavin, YouTube, Dalsonin, only. Energy Drink. Everybody have a great day, not all above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks to everybody, bye everybody. I will try to be back Friday, Saturday night. Brand new energy drink. From probably the only one, YouTube, just also only energy drink. How you can get that E-Flow, E-Range, Black, Sour Bomb, Pink, Lemonade. Limited edition DJs, that's also only. Energy drink, powder. A370 caffeine, alert caffeine. So stay tuned for that. So, okay. All right.